metalwork is not uncommon. But fixing this bird of steel isn't something you'll see every day.
The missing snipe, the snipe that we instigated a snipe hunt to find.
Stolen in February, recovered battered shortly after, this may be the only snipe a snipe hunt has ever produced.
So we were very lucky to have it returned to us.
And even luckier that the artist volunteered to fly in from South Korea to fix the piece.
Like the linings of like the bone structures, that those were all twisted. And so for him to put it back, he had to retwist it back to the original state.
Byung-do Moon was understandably initially shocked by the destruction of his piece that he had spent 3 months creating.
Because it was just outrageous.
But almost immediately, letters started to pour in from Spring's residents.
We heard from hundreds of people all over the city.
Expressing sorrow, regret, and love for the sculpture, and support for the sculptor.
The only thing that he could think was like, you know, what can I create to, you know, to fulfill the emptiness of like the community, like, you know, the loss of like, you know, when it got stolen, the feeling that the community had.
And so, Byung-do Moon made 4 new birds, a flock a community originally intended to keep the feline portion of his art piece company before the snipe was recovered.
His response was to say, well, I would like to construe this as the snipe having flown away for a little bit. He's on vacation.
And that bit of backstory brings us to now. The artist flying in, bearing new birds, and fixing the old one.
He just wants the community to be happy again. Just forget the moment that, you know, it was stolen or has been lost, but he just wants to bring the joy, the happiness to their face.
Always watching out for you, Colorado Springs, who's keeping it artsy. John McMichael, News 5.